doing? To my right that the hot band Starbomb is performing in the performers
then
lounge.
What are we doing hanging out here?
We're like a couple of saps. Let's throw to the performance stage, yeah. Why don't we? In eight, seven, count with us, six. And the videos.
Hello, we are... Alright, I'm doing this. Hello, alright. We are a band called Starbomb. We sing songs about video games. And this is a little song we wrote about Castlevania. So, if you know that, you will enjoy it. And if you don't know Castlevania, this song will make no sense. Hit it, Brian!
It was a dark and spooky Halloween night when I Dracula thought that I would invite all of my freaky friends who were there in the flash. It was a big dance party, a monster bash. Wolfman, Frankenstein, and Mummy were there. Well, Medusa fed some mice to the snakes in her hair. It was a groovy good time for a vampire bat to fly out of his coffin and... Wait, what was that?
Tis I! Never fear, son, and Belmont is here to destroy you, the monsters and all you hold dear. I will end your cruel necromancy.
Actually, we were just dancing.
To hell didn't beats from whence you came. This is Castlevania, this isn't a game. Now I'm away from this land of machines. As God is my witness, I shall see you all slain!
Later that night, we went back to my castle where we could dance in peace and also never get hassled. We had fun playing Twister on my queen-size bed. The party was smaller because Wolfman was dead. I brought guitar hero, so who wants to play? It was Swamp Man of Bones, those men off to our face. Boy, you should have seen the silly, funny look on his own.
Come on! Tis I! Never be yourself and Belmont is here. Crap. The power of Christ is infused in my spear. I'll put an end to your horrible reign.
But we're just playing Twister!
I rip out your brain! Ah. I will restore the glory of night. With my whip and my crystals, I'll take back the night.
You knocked over the chips.
Ah. Sound the death knell. I will see you in hell!
For the love of God, Simon, what the heck is your deal?
You don't invite me to your parties. Do you know how that feels?
Are you freaking serious? You killed all my guests just because you felt left out?
No. Yes.
Well, monsters like me can still be your friend just by bringing our lives to a god-awful end. Now, since we are the only ones left alive, let's play two-man Twister. Come on, give it a try.
All right!
Thank you.